I had started going to UC Berkeley. I had started my first quarter there, and suddenly I get this call from my mom saying, "The movies, we're making it. I don't know how, but we're going to make it. It's low budget, but we're going to do it. Get on a plane and get over here. You'll be a PA, you'll have a part, you'll get to see what it's like to make a low budget movie in the winter in Chicago." So that's what happened.